Isn't there usually a conductor or something?
Jesse, did the dentist give you a root canal or a punch to the face?
All right, Blondie, it's showtime.
Showtime? Then I guess I'd better perform.
Mother of God.
Okay, the plan is you're gonna hide the bodies, and...
I'm sorry, could you repeat that last part?
Not get into any trouble, that's right. Now bigger the bounce to it, baby. Tifa, your friend is killing me.
Like you guys killed these guards?
Out of the way, sir. That man killed two guards.
Oh, come on! Now, I know this looks bad. A little bit trigger-happy, but okay, anyways, as I was saying, could you not shoot me? You made me do this! Yeah! Self-defense.
Hey, new guy, you take care of the bodies?
Yep, all four of them. Yeah, that's right. You guys...
Wait, you don't know our names?
You never asked my name.
Well, what is your name?
It's... Cloud.
Cloud, huh? Is that because you rain on everyone's parade?
No, those are squalls and no one likes those.
Oh my God, I got it!
Jesse, was the alley dentist really worth what you saved?
Hey, Blondie.
What?
Don't fuck up. Because if you do fuck up, you're gonna have to answer to me. And being Tifa's bestie will not save you from the wrath of Barret. Now hurry up. We have to take care of this place.
Why? What's wrong with this place? Okay, can you guys fill me in on what's going on?
Let me ask you, Blondie. Do you even know what this factory does?
Provide zero-emission eco-green energy.
Oh yeah, really? Then what exactly is that green smoke coming out of the chimney stack?
Well, that's obviously the zero-emission... Oh, shit.
That's right, Blondie!
We are gonna make Shinra pay for their transgressions against the common people, polluting the lower city to make a quick buck. By God Almighty, there will be an avalanche of justice!
And, how exactly are we gonna...
We're gonna blow this motherfucker up.
Oh, yay!
Tifa did fill you in on this, right?
All she said was, hey, Cloud, can you do me a solid? It'll be super easy!
To be fair, all we have to do is hack into the doors and plant a bomb in the reactor core.
Yeah, that does sound super easy!
And guess who's planting the bomb?
Oh... Me.
And guess who's coming with you?
Oh, you.
That's right. I'm gonna be like a spirit animal giving you advice. Ask me what you should do.
Spirit animal, what should I do?
Don't fuck up!
Gross. Gross. Whoa, you sure you need to blow this place up? Why not let it crumble like it seems it will any second now? Also, how do we get down?
Yay!
Or we could find another way!
No, your way!
Oh, god damn it! Ah, the freedom punch, freedom punch, freedom punch! Nailed it.
Alright, I'll be on guard while you play the bar.
Okay, I don't know you well, but those guys are right. You really need to get that checked out.
Get what, Jay, out?
Okay. Set the timer and plant the bomb. Then we bounce like titties, baby.
Speaking of titties, when I get back, Tifa and I are gonna have a serious conversation.
Hey, Cloud, don't do that whole planting the bomb thing. That's a bad...
Why? Who are you?
Well, I can tell you. Bye.
Blah.
What do you mean, blah?
I heard a voice in my head just now.
What'd it say?
It told me to not blow this place up.
You're making it up and you're lying, or you crazy. Really crazy. Like, I don't trust you with the bomb crazy.
Well, then, it's a good thing that I'm not crazy.
Good. Now just do as I told you and don't f*** up.
Shinra security breach. 4 bodies found at the Mako factory train station.
Did you f*** up?
Deploying Mako core security. Death laser robot.
I might have f***ed up, yes.
All right, Blondie, show me what you got.
Time to cut this bucket of bolts down to size.
Wow.
I know. My skills are one of a kind.
Are they really?
What? Not sold? Then check this out.
That will not work. That does not work.
Trust me. I was in Soldier.
Right now, that fact is scaring me. And these robots, they could literally sense fear. There, you see that?
It knows I'm afraid.
Okay, so what should we do then?
Try something different!
All right, maybe this will work! And that's...
That is how it's done!
Wow, who would have thought lightning could hurt a robot?
Anyone! Everyone would think to do that!
Now insert the wires.
I know.
Make sure the charges are set.
I know.
Now set the timer.
I don't need you micromanaging me, okay?
Oh, really? Because after the events of today, I would have to respectfully disagree.
Now set the timer.
I know what I'm doing.
That is an opinion you are having. Now set it to 10 minutes.
Fine.
Oh.
Shit!
Do not.
I can fix this.
Do not.
I can fix this!
Touch it again!
Help me, my friend is fine!
I don't care if you wanna f- we gotta go! What? Oh god, no time for this!
None!
Hey, add the mission go.
I think something went wrong!
London f***ed up!
I did nothing wrong! Oh my god, get up!
Nailed it.
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
My ass! Pooping will now be a trial!
Okay, mission complete, I guess? Okay, whatever. Now, you all know the plan. We meet at the rendezvous point.
Right!
Hey, I don't know where that is.
Oh, you don't?
Yeah, if you could fill me in on that, that'd be really help. Okay, I was ditched.
God damn it, Tifa, your friends are killing me.